will be commencing the proclamation of independence.
And all residents and you will hear that across the nation very shortly.
So we'll pause our activities at 8:59 to welcome a significant moment in history together as a nation.
Now tune in to a special recording of Mr. Lee Kuan Yew reading the Proclamation of Singapore.
On the 9th day of August 1965, I issued this proclamation. Whereas it is the inalienable right of a people to be free and independent, and whereas Malaysia was established on the 16th day of September 1963 by a federation of existing states of the Federation of Malaya and the states of Sabah, Sarawak, and Singapore into one independent and sovereign nation. Was also agreed by the parties to the said agreement that upon the separation of Singapore from Malaysia, the government of Malaysia shall relinquish its sovereignty and jurisdiction in respect of Singapore, so that the said sovereignty and jurisdiction shall on such relinquishment vest in the government of Singapore. And whereas by a proclamation dated the 9th day of August, in the year 1965, the Prime Minister of Malaysia, Tunku Abdul Rahman Putra Al-Haj, did proclaim and declare that Singapore shall, on the 9th day of August in the year 1965, cease to be a state of Malaysia and shall become an independent and sovereign state and nation, separate from and independent of Malaysia, and recognized as such by the government of Malaysia. Now I, Lee Kuan Yew, Prime Minister of Singapore, do hereby proclaim and declare on behalf of the people and the government of Singapore that as from today, the 9th day of August, in the year 1965, Singapore shall forever be a sovereign, democratic, independent nation founded upon the principles of liberty and justice and ever seeking the welfare and happiness of the people in a more just and equal society. Signed, Lee Kuan Yew, Prime Minister of Singapore, and dated 9th day of August, 1965.
Recite the pledge.
We, the citizens of Singapore, pledge ourselves as one united people, regardless of race, language, or religion, to build a democratic society based on justice and equality, so as to achieve happiness, prosperity, and
2 days, 3 days holiday. And first let me just thank a few people because I think they made this possible. First let me thank the Punggol East grassroots organization and grassroots leaders. They're all standing around helping out because they will have spent the whole morning and very early in the morning to set up this place. Can we give them a round of applause for our grassroots leaders and volunteers? Thank you so much. Also, our different organizations and sponsors that have helped us, I think they have been tremendous support for Punggol East itself. I'm here as an advisor for Punggol East, and we will continue to take care of all of you. There are many programs that we have laid out as well. I think the most important thing is that let's remember that last 50 years not very easy for us. Next 50 years there will be challenges as well, but we have to all work together to make sure the next 50 years is smooth and prosperous and also harmonious for Singapore. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy your National Day celebration. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, sorry.